And York County deputies are looking for two people they say used stolen credit cards in the area. Check out these pictures. Now, we're told the woman in the picture was with a man who used one of the stolen credit cards back on May 19th at a Shell station on Fort Eustis Boulevard. If you know who this is, deputies ask that you call Crime Line.